Kanshi is a brand which encourages women internationally. It's all about self, self-development, self-encouragement, self-esteem, self-reliance. We encourage women to know their potential, to live their dreams. Being She Universe 2020 is one of the events under Being She brand, which brings entire womenhood together to stay for 5 days, learn, motivate themselves, encourage themselves, and to showcase their best fashion and talent in front of the world.
Be hosting Being She event and any kind of empowerment for women, first of all. And we're happy to host you in 3BK restaurant.
It is auditions for Universe 2020 Being She, and this is a platform to empower women, married, unmarried, whatever the status is, but to empower women and give them the tools to do better in life. See, I believe this is a very different event जो दूसरा event से compare मैंने किया तो, और ये जो platform है, after winning the title, बहुत सारे avenues खुलने वाले हैं for the winners in terms of not only fashion but also in web series हो या कोई Bollywood movies हो, तो बहुत सारे platform खुलने वाले हैं and I think there'll be new talent coming out of this very pageant.
I'm very happy actually to be part of it because I'm as a businesswoman and entrepreneur have myself got so much support along the way, so it's my mission to support other women as well. And okay. That's what Being She is all about. So I'm really honored and happy to be here.
Okay. And I'm a sponsor of this event because I respect so much. And for me, this is something amazing. So being she, being the real woman and to show that and, you know, of going out of daily, what they have obligations in the family and this and going from daily activities and to come on this event, it's a really, really something amazing. And I hope that all attenders of the event will be very happy with this.
हमारे पास 18 टू 20 नेशनैलिटीज़ हैं जो पार्टिसिपेट कर रही हैं. आज 80 टू 100 गर्ल्स हैं जो आ रही हैं ऑडिशंस देने. आप देखेंगे कि सब तरह की नेशनैलिटीज़ यहाँ पे शामिल हैं, सब एज ग्रुप्स हैं और सब कितना एंथुजियास्टिक हैं इस प्लेटफॉर्म को लेकर और इस अपॉर्चुनिटी को.
आई वुड लाइक टू से बींग शी इज़ अ वेरी गुड प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर ऑल द वुमेन अराउंड द वर्ल्ड एंड बींग शी इज़ वेरी लाइक गिविंग अ प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर वुमेन टू स्टैंड अप फॉर देयर ओन राइट्स फॉर basically they need to be treated as men, and so all the women around the world should stand up for their own right for the first time, and Being She is very powerful.
It's a very big event and it's a very good platform for the models and actors who want to get into the international platforms, and I felt very overwhelmed, and this atmosphere is very good and it is so rich event I've been attending over here, and it's so amazing people all.
Judges were good. थोड़े दो चार सवाल पूछे, रैंप वॉक किया. इट वॉज नाइस, गुड एक्सपीरियंस. बट जब मुझे पता चला कि ये बॉलीवुड से कनेक्टेड है तो आई वॉज रियली एक्साइटेड टू डू दिस. सो यस, इट्स गुड.
वुमेंस में कॉन्फिडेंस तो होता ही है, तो कॉन्फिडेंस तो पूरा है. बाकी देखिए, बिकॉज ऑल द वुमेंस आर वेरी ब्यूटीफुल एंड दिस इज नॉट अ ईजी यू नो, but it's fine, maybe.
Of course, Being She Universe has multiple benefits. Once you are a part of it, not only the winners, the entire participants, all the members of Being She Universe will be giving indefinite opportunities in terms of Bollywood, Netflix, theater, fashion, talent, music, you name it and it's there. They, multiple doors on the international level will be opened for them.